Okay. Look, where are we? Who is this? But I thought you loved Crowbar! Not dead yet. Not yet. I was like, there was no. It's a bit awkward. Just a little bit. Oh, those solved mysteries.
You want this, don't you, Pig?
He said, I'm taser immune.
Come on, come and take it from me.
Oh God! Oh God! Everything so much. So much has come to pass. We got axes. Would you like some axes? Someone's gotta be willing to pipe somewhere. But they said pipe, I thought. Sure, I saw the word pipe. Yeah. Yeah. That's how you cycle. What? What? What was that? But I mean, like, in this game, like, you're tasing one, the other dude was like, what was that? Because he's insane! He attacked his own cohort! For no reason! No, it was just fucked up. It was like, I'm a tase you, and then it's like, what the fuck? Why are you trying to hit the other two bodies people? Oh, dang. Yes? I mean, because technically have seven, so... Well, I mean, take that for what it is. Games. No. Considering everything that's been happening. Dead. Got him! Game thinks you get health from murder. Apparently, the game thinks you get health from murder since it won't give you any. Hated villain, the Fire X. Nah. These doors don't work like that in Condemned. They're bulletproof. You're like, oh my god! Alright. Are we power conservative suddenly? Hmm. I did hear something. They want to help out. So they got murdery. I mean, yeah, sleep deprivation would make me, you know, maybe homicidal, but not if I'm already homeless. That's the least of my worries at that point. That's usually the problem when games start being like, hey, there's a cult involved, and you're like, okay, just don't be too weird. Like, don't do dumb stuff. Minutes.
them birds.
But birds, they need love. Interesting how it was like, oh, is it? Oh, he's on the ceiling. Oh, well, okay. Ow. What?
Thank you.
superior meth addicts too with that. Like meth and PCP, like all the things. You're like Killer Seven. Oh, no. True.
We're connected, Thomas. Like transfer data when ready. Give me a sec. I can't get a read on the prints. Too smudged. Get a sample, though. He's scared and sweating like a horse.
She has her ways. See? Yeah. No!
This is his rat hole, all right. It has to be. I found his overalls next to his locker.
Bastard travels light, doesn't he? Keep looking around. He's gotta have more than a locker to play with. I'll get back to you once I clean up this image.
Ugh. You have 3 minutes. It's like, no!